All right, now let's actually not die so we can get this fucking achievement. I forgot to shoot my probe. That's all right. There it is. over here, I want to see, let's see how high quality some of the shit is on PC, because on console, oh boy, the shit in the ship looks god-awful. Everything actually looks good. This isn't poo-poo low-res. I mean, it could be higher-res, but it doesn't look terrible. Yeah, these aren't... Actually, they're still pretty low-res, but they're not as low-res as console. Holy shit. Also, I'm totally shitting on console, even though they have, like, way better runs. Jum! Marshma! Soft and fresh! Yes! Oh, really? Really? Fuck off. Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. We zoom in. Oh, no, that's not good. That's not good. All right, we're good. Oh shit. This might be. Oh fuck. That's some fucking bullshit if I've ever seen some. I mean, either way, it works. A little bit speedy there, eh? Oh, really? Really? It didn't slam into me, it just scooped me back up. What do you mean? Oh my god, the other warp core got in the way. Fuck off! Eh, could have been better, bud. Beginner's luck? Oh, that's all I had to do, actually, was just get to the eye? That makes sense. I thought it would have been, like, complete the game on your first sleep, but no, it's just get to the eye. Also, I know I could be doing the trick where you use the scout to boost yourself here, but frankly, I don't care, and I haven't practiced on a keyboard or mouse. I just want to do the run. Oh, almost fucked it up. What? What? I think I broke the game for a second there.
We don't talk about that.
We do not talk about that. The three tree spots, it should be like right here. Yeah, it's right here. Yeah, that works. Not bad. Oh, I guess they changed that. So before, you could just climb up on the side, but you couldn't really walk on top. I guess you could just walk on top now. Huh. Cool. Nice.